On May 25th through May 29th, your child will be taking the North Carolina EOG.
Is time traveling actually possible? Do aliens even exist? Have I ever drank milk from the same cow twice? Wait, what if ELA was math and math was ELA? What if...
I woke up in testing. Why am I wearing pants? My paper folding in their boxes. Why's this in my hands? I just use runners. I never felt so alive. So I know I show growth. Feeling like a 4 or 5. Oh, I can test so well. Wondering if I can say the wind word. Wait, can I really say the wind word? What up, my winner? What up, my winner? All in my winner. Keep studying my winner. You're definitely a winner. I'm definitely a winner. Cause I'm that winner, 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 winner.
All-star winner!
I woke up in someone else's body. So hot it's next turn into a freaky Friday. But we got no choice but to turn this test sideways. I can't believe that it's freaky Friday. On EOG Friday, I'm in someone's body. It's EOG time and we gotta turn up.
Blink, blink. I blink twice now. I'm a girl.
Wow. What's really going on?
This math is real neat. Man, it's easy to check your work when you write like that. Ain't no calculator active, but I'm showing work. Now calculator active and I'm still showing work. Not stressing because I'm testing like it's me. Learn check, set me free, on pace to score at least a 3. Now that I finished testing, someone tell me what I should do. If I woke up in this body, then who woke up as me? I gotta search in her school, so if someone was me, where would I be? Where would I be?
I woke up in someone else's body. So hot it's just turning a freaky Friday. But we got no choice but to turn this test sideways. I can't believe that it's freaky Friday. On EOG Friday, I'm in someone's body. It's EOG time and we gotta turn up.